Hey, you guys, you are back at Clever TV. I'm your host, Dana Ward, hanging out with one of the stars of the brand new Nickelodeon TV movie, Rugs. Woo! It's Max Schneider.
What's up, man? How you doing?
So exciting that this movie's finally gonna hit us all on TV. What are you most excited about for it?
You know, I'm so excited for people to see it. I mean, we had an incredible time making the movie, and I can't wait for people to hear the music and see all the dancing and just really experience the whole story, because it was amazing to do.
So you are basically taking on every girl's fantasy to play Cinderella.
Yeah, I know.
But like, kind of explain it for our viewers.
Basically, the story of Rags is a hip-hop twist on the classic story of Cinderella, except for in our version, I play the Cinderfella, and Keke Palmer plays the princess.
I like that. Cinderfella, I haven't heard that.
That's what we gotta do. And basically, it's all music as well. So she's this huge pop star. Her dad, who's played by Isaiah Mustafa, the Old Spice guy, he's the man. He's like the owner of this big record label, and my character Charlie is the janitor and his evil stepfather's karaoke bar. And you know, it goes along the same lines as the classic story, but with all the different twists of just being more musical. Mm-hmm. And you'll have to see what happens, because it's really awesome. I love all the little twists.
Yeah, let's chat a little bit about the music. There's an entire soundtrack dedicated to this movie.
I know.
Any favorite songs that stand out to you?
I mean, I love all the songs in the movie so much, but I would say a couple of my favorites are Me and You Against the World, Someday, Perfect Harmony, and really the Pawn Shop song, Nothing Gets Better, but in the context of the movie, it's just one of my favorite scenes in the whole movie too. So those are a couple. I mean, I basically just named the whole soundtrack, but you know, those are my favorites.
Right?
Yes, indeed.
Yeah, you guys actually shot a music video for Me and You Against the World.
What was that like? It was so much fun. I mean, we shot different little music videos throughout the movie that they made into music videos as well. But I mean, shooting that, we had like this great crowd of about like 100 people. And in the end, it became really like a little mini concert that we had so much fun doing. And I think it kind of shows in the movie that everybody was having a good time. It was super fun.
Yeah, talk to me about the choreography, because it's not just singing and and the music side of things. There's a lot of dance moves and stuff involved.
Oh, yeah. The choreographer, Rosera McCoy, he does everything from America's Best Dance Crew. You know, he's an amazing choreographer. And we rehearsed, Keke and I rehearsed for 2 weeks before we actually shot the movie, just rehearsing all the different dance numbers and the musical numbers. And we really all created these musical numbers together in a lot of ways. The best thing about Rosera was that he really took our creative ideas and just made it into what it was. And it was really hard. It really was very tough, but it was so worth it in the end. Getting to dance in front of all those people, so much fun.
Are there any steps that stand out in your mind that you still remember?
In the pawn shop scene, we do this, you know, we just like break it down in the pawn shop, and like when we start the big dance number, I just punch the air, and you'll see, and it just got me so into it, and I will always remember being like, we're breaking it down, let's go.
Oh, awesome. So that's one scene to look out for.
That is one scene to look for.
What's maybe another scene
Absolutely. That
is a favorite?
I would say another big scene of mine that's a favorite, dance-wise, is definitely the Me and You Against the World, and
yeah.
It's such a cool, you know, number. We had a lot of choreography, which is really intricate and awesome. And then another one of mine is the Perfect Harmony scene, where Keke and I actually sing together at the piano, and we just have this moment where we sing a song called Perfect Harmony, and there's something really, it was really so sweet and genuine that I love so much.
Well, speaking of perfect harmony, we hear that there might be some perfect harmony between you and Keke. There's a little love going on.
Yes, indeed.
What was it like? I mean, it seems like you guys are friends behind the scenes.
Are.
Does it ever get a little awkward weird for you guys?
That was so awesome. You know, in doing, you were very romantic in the movie. We have a few kissing scenes, and Keke and I became really good friends. And we had this conversation before we did those scenes about, you know, how we were just going to make this relationship so real on screen, but continue to be friends off screen. Mm-hmm. And it really felt so comfortable once we did that. You know, we both had this understanding that we're gonna make it work on screen. And
right.
And after we do these kissing scenes like multiple times. So every time we do a kissing scene, we give each other a high five. We're like, that's a good one, you know?
No, you didn't.
We totally did. There's probably pictures. And it was so awesome. You know, we'd be in this kiss and then we'd be like, all right, good, that was good. And so it was great.
That's the way to do it.
To do
Everyone's
it.
Friends. It's all good time
exactly.
In the name of a good movie.
That's what it's all about.
Also, I hear that you are actually going on tour this summer.
Yes, I am.
With another Nickelodeon star, yes. One of our faves, Victoria Justice. What are you looking forward to with that?
I'm so excited. I've never been on tour before, and she's never been on tour
oh
before.
My gosh.
And so I just can't wait. I love performing live more than anything else, and I can't wait to meet all these people in person and to sing for them.
Yeah.
And I'm bringing my band along, and we're gonna have a good, you know, good just original music and some rags music, everything. We're just gonna perform it live and have the best time. And Victoria and I were talking about, like, we're just gonna, like, just chill in the tour bus, and, like, I can't wait. I'm freaking out. Getting to see the country and perform for people I love is my dream come true.
Oh my gosh, that's awesome. That's very cool. And of course, Rags is about kind of following your dreams
it
and
is.
Making them come true.
Yeah.
So why should everyone tune in when it hits Nickelodeon?
You gotta tune in just because it's an awesome time. You're gonna have so much fun. I have so much fun making it with Keke and having all these great people. And it's a bunch of awesome original music, dance numbers, just, you're just gonna be happy. Like, I smile all the time, you're gonna be smiling all the time. I hope that's good.
Awesome. Well, can we be friends, Max Schneider?
We always are, baby.
We high five it out here at Clever TV.
You know we do.
Thanks to you guys for checking out the show. Make sure you check out Rags on Nickelodeon. It's coming soon.
Yes, Monday, 8 p.m. Don't miss it, Nickelodeon. Peace, baby.
Awesome. See you guys soon.